Now the next step, we flip the bed over and put it on the floor.